Let your words be our prayer and the song we sing.